let's continue. All right, so you're looking on screen of something. So for those of you who don't know, when you have a when you get a PlayStation Classic game on the PS3 or whatever, they do give you the manual. So that means the thing that I was supposed to look up for Meryl is right there. 14015. So as you can see, just went to the main screen, went software manual, and then I just started flipping through all of them. And there's Meryl. So 14015. That's who I need to call. First, though, let me save my progress.
Snake, you can't use your radar in that area. There's some kind of electronic jamming coming from there. I wonder what it is. Anyway, be careful.
Save. And I have the memory slot 1. Cool.
Be careful, Snake.
Whoops.
Snake, you
can... I don't need to save. 14015. No response. Alright. Oh, is it because of the jamming? Probably because of the jamming. Oh, interesting. Okay. So, it is a little weird, because I do have, on my phone, my email alert is the "you've been spotted" sound from Metal Gear. So all of a sudden I hear that, I'm like, what just happened? But, nope, that's just my phone. Oh, okay, let's go to level 2. Is that this door now? Damn it. Is there still the hole in the wall? Right here. Do I still have... I don't. Damn it. Alright, what am I doing? No, I still don't have C4, so... Damn it!
It looks like the place is protected by infrared sensors. Somehow you'll have to make it past the beams. If you have any questions about weapons or equipment, you should ask our military analyst, Nastasha. Her frequency is 141.52.
Oh, I got the FAMAS, though. And I don't have any more... It is interesting that smoking does take your life down. It's a cool little mechanic. Oops. I do need that to get back out. Nope, that's... Do I have anything in here that I can pick up? Whoa! Nope. I'm surprised that that didn't alert him. Come on. There's the button. Oh wait, can I... 14015.
Who are you?
I was really impressed with the way you busted yourself out of there.
One from the prison?
You're the Colonel's niece, Meryl, right?
No, it's not him. Just exactly who are you?
I'm the fool that your uncle sent all alone into the middle of this whole mess.
You came by yourself? You think you're some kind of one-man army?
Yeah, actually.
I don't need lectures. You're just like your uncle, you know?
How do you know my uncle?
We go way back.
What's your name?
My name's not important.
Aha. Could you be Snake? Are you Solid Snake?
Snake!
That's what some people call me.
The legendary Solid Snake? You? Sorry about before. I wasn't sure if you were one of the good guys.
But I knew you were.
How?
It's your eyes.
That booty.
My eyes.
They're not soldiers' eyes.
And they're rookies' eyes, right?
No. They're beautiful, compassionate eyes.
How just what I'd expect from
Solid
a
Snake.
Solid Snake.
The player.
You trying to sweep me off my feet?
Don't worry. You'll land back on them once you meet me. The reality is no match for the legend, I'm afraid.
Oh, I don't believe that.
Why did you look so surprised when you saw my face?
Because you look just like him.
Liquid.
You mean the terrorist leader, Liquid Snake?
Yeah, you know him? You're not brothers, are you?
I have no family.
So what's the deal then?
Who knows? Why don't you ask him? But first I want some information. You were involved in this exercise from the beginning. What exactly happened here?
I'm sorry. I was captured along with President Baker right after the terrorist attack.
That's okay. But what is this place? I don't think it's just a nuclear weapons disposal facility.
Boy, oh boy, it's just like them. Nobody told you anything, did they? Okay.
Not really,
you see,
no.
This place isn't really for disposing nuclear weapons. This base is owned and operated by a dummy corporation of arms tech.
This is a civilian base?
Right, for the development of Metal Gear.
Metal Gear.
Colonel.
Foxhound and the Next Generation Special Forces were called here for the test launching of a dummy nuclear warhead.
Why Foxhound?
Because they're a special ops group used to handling top secret missions. They figured they could help keep it all hush-hush.
But we must have fired nuclear warheads before. Why just this time?
I heard it was because this was to be a final test before the formal adoption of the Metal Gear program. That's what I heard anyway.
Sounds kind of fishy. So what do you think the terrorists want?
Sorry. I'm not sure. I was captured with President Baker right after the revolt started.
Oh yeah. That's when he gave you the detonation code override keys, right?
That's right.
Amazing you were able to keep him hidden from the guards.
Well, women have more hiding places than men. Anyway, you met Baker, huh? How's he holding up?
He's dead.
What?
Heart attack. Same as the DARPA chief.
The chief died from a heart attack too?
Yeah. Was either of them sick or anything?
No, not that I heard of.
Well, I don't believe in coincidences. Something funny's going on.
Sounds like it, but I have no idea what.
Me neither. Yet. Do you know the person who designed Metal Gear?
You mean Dr. Emmerich?
Yes. Is he still alive?
Probably. He should be in the research lab in the second floor basement of the nuclear warhead storage building to the north.
Second floor basement?
Yeah, that's where his lab is. I think they're forcing him to work on the nuclear launching program.
So they'll need him alive until that's done anyway.
Then we better do something before he finishes.
You're right. In case we can't override the detonation code in time, I need to ask him how to destroy Metal Gear.
You plan to take that thing on by yourself, Snake?
It won't be the first time.
Oh.
What's the best way to get to the building where the doctor is being held?
There's a cargo door on the first floor of this building that leads to the north.
What's the security level of the door there?
5. But it's okay. I've got a level 5 card.
Well, I've got to go save the doctor. You should go.
I'm going with you.
No way. You're still too green. I want you to hide somewhere.
I'm not green.
Oh, yes, you are. You pause for just 1 second in front of your enemy and it's all over. Good luck doesn't last forever.
I don't know what happened. I just couldn't pull the trigger right away. I never had any problems in training. But when I thought about my bullets tearing through those soldiers' bodies, I hesitated.
Shooting at targets and shooting at living, breathing people are different.
Ever since I was a little girl, I always dreamed about being a soldier. Every day of my life, I've trained my mind and body for the one day when I could finally see some real action. And now...
So what now? You want to quit?
I can't quit. I can't allow myself to quit now.
Listen, Meryl. Everybody feels sick the first time they kill someone. Unfortunately, killing is one of those things that gets easier the more you do it. In a war, all of mankind's worst emotions, worst traits come out. It's easy to forget what a sin is in the middle of a battlefield.
But this isn't a war. It's a terrorist action.
You're just a little jumpy from the combat high. The adrenaline in your bloodstream is starting to thin out. Just take it easy.
But I learned all about combat high at the academy.
We'll talk about it later. For now, just think about keeping yourself alive.
If I get out of here alive, I'll think about that other stuff.
Okay. Let me try to say this another way. Stay the hell out of my way.
You're a real bastard. Just like my uncle said.
Huh. I told you. The real me is no match for the legend.
It looks like you were right. Okay, Snake. I'll be a good girl.
We'll link up after I grab the doctor. Then we'll take care of the detonation code override.
Gotcha. But listen, I know this area better than you. Call me if you have any questions.
Be careful, okay?
After I open up the cargo door, I'll contact you.
Hi, Meryl. Should save now just after that conversation.
What's up, Snake?
Wait, did I just go new file? Or whatever.
Snake, listen to what Lo Chi said. He who knows that enough is enough will always have enough. Just because you see an item doesn't mean that you always have to get it.
Oh.
If you don't really need it, think twice before you stick your neck out.
Alright.
It might not be worth it.
I already died from that. Up to the first floor.
Snake, I unlocked the cargo door for you.
Thanks. Where are you?
Where I can see ya.
Don't move around too much.
Don't worry. I'm disguised in this enemy uniform.
You won't be for long with the way you walk.
What does that mean?
That booty walk.
Nothing.
Listen, Snake. The cargo door is like an airlock. It's equipped with infrared sensors. Be careful. If an intruder is sensed, gas is released.
Gas?
Okay, so we'll meet at the nuclear warhead storage building.
Wait, you said you'd stay put and be a good girl.
I changed my mind.
Don't get careless. That's when things always turn sour.
Sorry, but this is the only way I can figure out whether or not I'm cut out to be a soldier. I gotta get my hands dirty.
These guys are professionals. You're gonna get yourself killed.
See you there.
Well, I'm going to die in here.
What's up, Snake?
I'm pretty sure I'm going to die in there. Yep. Overwrite, yeah. I didn't mean to create a new file, but...
Snake, like Shakespeare said, not...
Alright, I don't need your... You know what I just realized? So, this is the tank hangar. Like, I was in here already. Oh, what's in here? Yay! It's a level 4 door. Beep beep. The fuck? Oh, huh? I'm gonna try it! Mind detector? Can I do anything with any of these? No? Alright. I need that guard to stop going and turning around. Is this how I can bypass? Can I bypass? I have no idea where I'm at. I just saw something to climb in, and I'm like, alright, let's do it. I guess that was what I needed to do. Maybe not? Oh, no! No, damn it. All right, this put me back outside. Okay. So that's where I would have come in. If I went to the upstairs, or came in the upstairs way. So I thought, because they kept saying, if they spot an intruder, they're going to kill me. So it's like, what am I gonna do? I am an intruder. And I don't think I can, like, steal their clothes. This isn't like Hitman. Look, rations. But I'm just gonna... Oh, maybe not. Okay, cool. Do it. There is something right here. Is it not? Like, it's flashing red. Be able to do something with that disc, okay. Go up. And then go the other direction. Not down. I need you to go back up. And then now I need you to go left. Do that down. Not, no, don't look towards the door. Yep, okay, keep coming back up. Nope, keep going up. Yep, alright, doing good. Now I need you to turn left again. Killing me, guard. See, I would get caught there. Like, he doesn't stay turned around long enough. Oh, I don't even have the card equipped. Fuck it. I got pinned in there.
Snake, answer me! Snake! Snake!
See, why couldn't you come this way before? I'm not in the right spot. Okay, so maybe I could throw the chaff grenade. Ooh, that camera. All right. Once again, let's see how this works.
You caught Snake? Snake in China, they...
Alright.
Be careful, Snake. That airlock is set with infrared sensors.
So I need to smoke.
You probably can't see them with your naked eyes, but there are infrared beams coming out of that wall. Touch any one of them, and the doors will seal off, and the place will be flooded with poison gas.
Okay.
Somehow you've got to get through without setting off those sensors.
Time to smoke. it's with what's happened in previous games.
What can I do for you, Snake?
I do save like I'm like crazy. Especially now, it's like once I get through something like that, it's like, all right, cool. That's.
How's it going, Snake? Have you gotten used to using the radar yet?
Yep.
Yeah, it's a great system. Not only can I read the topography, but I can monitor the movement of the bad guys too.
Pretty convenient, huh? It also makes it easy for us to see everything that you're doing.
You're watching everything?
Of course. If you were my boyfriend, you'd never be able to cheat on me.
Being monitored 24 hours a day, that'd be like hell.
Don't think of it like that. At least you'd never get lost.
Snake, be careful. There are claymore mines around there. Use a mine detector.
Who are you?
Just call me Deep Throat.
Deep Throat? The informant from the Watergate scandal?
Never mind about that.
You're not using burst transmission. Are you nearby?
Listen, there's a tank in front of your position waiting to ambush you.
Who are you anyway?
One of your bands.
Mine detector. This is awkward. I just need grenades. Just by seeing everything, it's like, I got ran over. How? feel like I'm doing this wrong. I need to go and get rations. I think there's a ration up here. Correctly for Metal Gear, not Solid, Metal Gear, you did have to take on a tank as well, and I think you took it out with grenades.
Well, boss, I hope you are happy. We got the car.
We'll play with him a little longer.
You would be wise not to underestimate him.
Vulcan Raven.
Just as you said, in battle, he is as if possessed by a demon. Much like you, I would expect no less.
See? I told you so, but I will kill him.
So, General Ivan, I hear he took your hand as well as your dignity.
Watch your tongue, Shaman.
In the language of the Sioux people, Sioux means snake. It is known as an animal to be feared.
Snake is mine now. When I meet him next, I'll take special care of him.
Not yet.
Don't kill him yet.
He and I will meet again in battle.
Same prediction as always?
Yes. The raven on my head. It thirsts for his blood.
Nom nom nom.
You caught Snake? Snake, have you ever heard the saying, friendly counsel cut? Okay, there it is.
Be careful. You absolutely must not use weapons in that area.
I've already programmed the nanomachine so that he won't be able to, Colonel.
What? What are you talking about?
Have you forgotten? That's where they keep the nuclear warheads. Can't you see them?
Yeah, there's lots of boxes piled up here, but are they all warheads?
Yes, they're all dismantled warheads.
They just leave them here? It's like President Baker said, totally careless.
They're working on a limited budget. They try to put on a pretty face for the media, but this is the grim reality of it. Nastasha knows lots more about it than I do. Her frequency is 141.52.
All of the warheads in those boxes have had their detonation mechanisms removed, so there's no fear of them exploding. But if the warheads are broken, they might leak plutonium, and that would be a serious problem.
Snake, never use your weapon on that floor.
14152.
Pleasure to work with you, Solid Snake.
You're the nuclear specialist that the Colonel mentioned.
That's me. You can ask me anything about nukes that you want. I am also a military analyst, so I have an extensive knowledge of weapon systems as well. They asked me to participate in this operation as a supervisor from the Nuclear Emergency Search Team. I was happy to accept. We must not allow terrorists to get their hands on nuclear weapons of any kind. I hope I can help you to stop them.
You're a tough lady.
Those terrorists are serious about launching a nuclear weapon? The world cannot stand by idly and allow that to happen, and neither can I. Unfortunately, all I can do from here is provide you with information.
Hopefully that'll be enough. Another soldier here wouldn't make a difference anyway. It's good to work with you, Nastasha.
Same here, Snake.
There's supposed to be additional stuff, I think.
Snake, that is a nuclear warhead storage area.
That's what I think he's looking for.
Are all these filled with nuclear warheads?
Yes, but their detonation mechanisms have been removed.
So I don't have to worry about this island turning into a pile of smoking rubble?
No, but if the casing is damaged, they may be leaking nuclear materials. Please, make sure you do not use your gun around there.
Just in case.
Naturally, nuclear weapons contain plutonium. Most of the radiation emitted by plutonium isotopes consists of alpha rays. The ionization effects are strong, but if they are kept in containers, there is no danger of exposure. But if plutonium enters the body through breathing or other contact, it is quickly absorbed into the bones and internal organs. After that, there is no way to remove it. Once that happens, the victim will be constantly exposed to it, and just one millionth of a gram of plutonium can cause cancer. That is why a plutonium leak is such a serious danger. Make sure you do not use your gun anywhere near there.
All right. Really? So they can... Still the... Oh no, I can't tell. Yep, still up here. So I can't use it. But these guys can. Sounds a little not cool and unfair. Don't sandwich me here. Really? Like I couldn't just do it silently? Alright. Oh, cool. So I can use the chaff grenade. That's all I can use. Just fucking PG. Pick up a level 3 card. Seriously? Both of you? That was a lot easier. Can I use my gun now? Oh, thank you. These are level 3, so I need that out. Have a remote controlled missile. Which means probably one a floor up. So that's usually how this game is. There's three levels. One is where you enter, another is your destination, and another is like what you need to get out of. Oh, it's a ladies' restroom. I guess I didn't notice that. That would be why I couldn't get in there. And there is a gentleman in that one. And that's a level 5. There's the No. Hi. Excuse me. Pretend like I wasn't here. Northwest. Alright, now I want the Nikita launcher. Where was it? Of course.
Colonel, I got a codec call from someone outside this operation.
I know. We were monitoring the call. Mei-Ling knows everything about the communication system, so let me have her explain it to you.
Well, if somebody knows your frequency, they can call you. But the question is, how did he learn it? It's top secret information.
So you mean someone leaked the information?
That's the only explanation I can think of.
Mei-Ling, do you know where that transmission originated from?
I'm sorry. The radio waves were too weak to locate their source, but I'm sure he's near you, somewhere on the base.
For the time being, let's trust what Deep Throat told us. Use a remote-controlled missile to destroy the switchboard in the northwest section of the Warhead Storage Building's second-floor basement. Make sure your remote-controlled missile doesn't get shot down by those gun cameras.
Alright. So what I'm doing is right. Alright, let me get out. Let me get out. So I've got the first one, second one I can't get into, third one looks like it's got a camera. I don't need to go over into the other direction. Question is there anything in here that I need? Nope. Fuck that. Fuck that. I also can't move. Now I can. Oh dear. they got the blade marks, it looks like.
It looks like they were cut by some type of blade.
I wonder who that could be.
It's a ghost.
It's okay. Hi, Otacon.
My friend.
What? What are you talking about? Oh, what next?
Snake.
You're that ninja.
I've been waiting for you, Snake.
Who are you?
Neither enemy nor friend. I am back from the world.
Cyborg ninja. Excuse me, what?
I've waited a long time for this day. Now I want to enjoy the moment.
What's with these guys? It's like one of my Japanese animes.
I've come from another world to do battle with you.
What is it, revenge?
It is nothing so trivial as revenge. A fight to the death with you. Only in that can my soul find respite. I will kill you, or you will kill me. It makes no difference.
No!
Fine. He can watch from inside there.
I need that man. Keep your hands off him.
Now, make me feel it. Make me feel alive again.
So Cyborg Ninja makes me feel like this is an option. God, two swings, and he got me. So yes, obviously the chaff grenades needed. Those are needed.
Again.
Just a weak little punch. Where is he? Ninja smash. Oh. It's not even ninja smash. It's ninja and then sucker punch. Oh. Oh. Okay, I'll pick up the ration too. And I need to use that. I have no idea if I'm even fighting this guy right. I'm probably not. I probably need to. Where'd he go? Punch. Yep, see, I need something. Except for the fact his attack animations are pretty.
Snake, you can't defeat me with a weapon like that.
You're absolutely right. His attack animations are just so quick. Or I just needed one more. Alright. Let's do it. I'm in. Whoop! I just love how it's just run up and punch him, give him a sucker punch, and then, ow. I keep running into it. There's not a real easy dodge mechanic in this one, is there? Damn it! No, so I gotta go through that whole thing again. Yeah, I think this. Oh, maybe I could continue to chaff grenade. I've already watched through that.
Now,
I could chaff grenade him here?
Make me feel alive again.
Well, alright. Ah! I got a few hits on him there. Ah! Now, I might call up and see if there's anything I can do here.
If you have a question about members of Foxhound, you should...
thanks. No one in a Foxhound like that. Currently, six members of Foxhound, Psychomantis, Sniper Wolf, Falcon Raven, Decoy Octopus, Revolver Ocelot, and Liquid. The UNUM soldiers under his command are Next Generation Special Forces. Foxhound is intended to be... a small number of highly elite handpicked soldiers. You're talking about current Foxhound, right? Yep. Snake, who or what is that thing? Is he an enemy or not? That's what I'd like to know, Naomi. You really don't have any idea. Maybe I should ask you the same thing. What? Nothing? Forget about it. Is Deep Throat? Nope. That's not what I meant to do. Barrel! Yeah, I'll save.
Win, Snake, win!
You're not gonna be able to help me, Miller.
He's just playing with you. Why don't you try throwing away your weapons? He's just playing with you.
Throwing away my weapons? Come on. really good at picking up on that. I actually didn't mean to do that, but alright.
That's good, Snake.
Fight number two.
And catch me.
Oh, that's... Thanks a lot, Cheese Puff. Oh. Oh, you know, just... Shit. He's kind of a masochist, isn't he?
That's it. I remember that punch. Do you remember, Snake? The feel of battle. The clashing of bone and sinew. That's good, Snake.
That punch.
That's good, Snake.
Apparently I was just abusive, wasn't I? Almost there. Almost there. God, it's just such a long battle. He wants to be hurt, and he remembers that punch. End battle! No! What? What? Are you serious? Alright. Fuck you, too. Oh my god, Cyborg Ninja, seriously? Alright. I'm gonna end YouTube there. I'm gonna beat him. I did just beat him. But YouTube ends there. So, thank you all very much for watching. I'm Blurry Phoenix, and game on.